mind is an evil laugh.
Preheat the oven to 450 degrees Fahrenheit. In a bowl, 1 cup cooked quinoa. Half of a chopped onion. One tablespoon of chives. One third cup of flour. One eighth teaspoon of salt. One fourth of a lemon, squeezed. One and a half tablespoons of non-dairy milk. Give that a stir. Form a ball in your hands. And place on a cooking sheet. And repeat. Bake for 20 minutes.
A few moments later.
Serve with barbecue sauce as seen here. I also like it with ketchup or mustard.